actress Sonam Kapoor attended the recently inaugurated Kala Ghoda Arts Festival in Mumbai, where she revealed that Salman Khan is her all-time favorite co-star. The Prem Ratan Dhan Payo star could not hide her excitement while taking Salman Khan's name.
Salman Khan is so hot. He's so cute. Yeah. And he's an amazing person as well. So it was super fun working with him.
Sonam also revealed that she grew up watching old classics and is a big-time fan of veteran star Wahida Rehman. The actress interacted with the audience as a part of promotional activity of her forthcoming film Neerja. Neerja is a biopic directed by Ram Madhwani, starring Sonam Kapoor in the lead role and Shabana Azmi and Shekhar Ravijiani in supporting roles. Neerja is all set to hit the theatres on February 19. From ANI's Mumbai Bureau.